What's good, YouTube? It's Aquarius Leviathan Prophecy, and I'm back with another rebuild video. This time, I'm gonna try to see if I can give AD a championship, or try to deliver AD a championship. Now, the first season, I didn't do too good, but you know, I improved second season, so. As you can see, KD won the rookie, I mean, KD won MVP. Arlen won rookie of the year. Jordan Crawford won sixth man of the year. AD won defensive player of the year. That's pretty good. Gordon Hayward was a little improved. And obviously, wow. Wow, Cavaliers won 56 games without LeBron James. That's crazy. NBA won Coach of the Year. Let's see. I don't know. Hold on. Probably LeBron James is on the. Hold on. Of course. I was like, how the hell the Cavaliers won 56 games without LeBron James? So LeBron James went back home to Cleveland after spending 3 seasons with the Heat, or probably, yeah, I think he just signed a 1-year deal. So, yeah, so obviously John Wall, Derrick Rose, Kevin Durant, LeBron James, DeMarcus Cousins, this is first team. Second team unit was Westbrook, Williams, Josh, Love, and Hibbert. Third team was Wade, Kemba, Carmelo, Evans, and, Nikola Nikicic. Tyreek Evans averaged 17 points a game. That's dope. John Wall, this is first team. All defensive unit. Paul Wall, AD, Kevin Durant, Sanders, and just the rookies. So we made it as the 8th seed. Actually, we made it as the 5th seed. So that's pretty cool. We did not make the playoffs the first year. So this is the second year, and I'm only doing 3 years. So hopefully we can win a championship in year 3, not in year 2. So let's see how this pans out. The Clippers won game 1. They took game 2 as well. We won game 3. And we tied it up at game 4. So this is game 5 right now. Let's see if we can make it 3. No. And we're probably going to lose. Yup. We got eliminated. Alright, so I wasn't expecting that, you know, obviously, but you know, it is what it is. Let's see if Miami Heat can repeat. And the Rockets have won their NBA championship over the Cavaliers after LeBron James went back home to Cleveland. So Jeremy Lin's your MVP, averaging 20.2 points per game. So that's pretty. Okay, they always give it to a point guard. That's crazy. But anyways, so these are the players that's retiring. Obviously, I expect Paul Pierce and Kevin Garnett to be Hall of Famers. So yeah, yep. Alright, these are the... So now, as you can see, this is this is the team that I had. I thought he was going to go far. You know, obviously we got Ray, Tracy, Brooks, Kenny Martin, Hayward. So, we don't have a pretty good squad, but, hey, what can I tell you? All right, so the draft, we are not in the top 14. So let's see who gets the first round pick. And the Sixers get the first round pick. And we pick number 20. So yeah. We got past the White House visit. I mean, we can get rid of our trainer. Our trainer is not good. We can get rid of our trainer. We'll keep Nick. I mean, we'll keep Bess and Joelle for right now, because I don't want to spend too much money on them. You know, we got our we got our head coach and our assistant. We just need to get rid of these two users. But we'll do it next. Probably, hopefully, hopefully we'll do it in year three. So right now, let's. I guess we can have some. Alright, so we're gonna send him to a 2-year deal. Yeah, we're gonna fire you too, buddy. Hopefully we can find somebody that's pretty good. We'll probably sign you to a 3-year deal. Hopefully, and then we could just sign, Alright, so everybody except for Kenyon Martin, he declined. And so yeah, other than that, everybody accepted except for Kenyon Martin. So it is what it is though. These are the people that accepted their contract. You're gonna have to see some declines. So yeah, free agency. We're gonna pass all this rookie stuff. So I only got 2 draft picks. I mean, I was prime in position to get LeBron James, but that didn't happen. All right, so the free agency class is Melo, Kawhi Leonard, Rudy Gay, Enoch Shumpert, Fareed, Williams, Collinson, Jimmy, Bosch, so Stoudemire. So I'm gonna see if I can try to get Carmelo Anthony. He has no offers right now, so I'm gonna see if I can try to give him the benefit of doubt. It says the roster is free. You may not sign Carmelo if you don't like this. Alright, so. So basically, I'm gonna have to get rid of some players in order to make some room, or I can either go 2 ways. I can either pick up Carmelo Anthony or pick up Kawhi Leonard. I'm going to release my rookie, because he's not going to really do too much anyways. I only had 2 rookies anyways, so. So hopefully by releasing these two players, I can free up some cap space so I can get Carmelo Anthony. But then again, I don't really want Carmelo Anthony, to be honest with you. But you know what? I'm going to pick Kawhi Leonard. I think Kawhi I think Anthony Davis with Kawhi Leonard can make some noise. So he only has one offer. So so I offered him, and I'm gonna offer Melo because nobody hasn't offered Melo yet. So I'm gonna give him 4 years and a starter. So hopefully he, Rudy Gay, you know what? I need a point guard, so Nate Robinson is not really that bad. Oh, he wants to be the starter, man. Might as well just do Rudy Gay in case Carmelo Anthony doesn't sign. Let's see if I can get Stoudemire on a 2-year deal. I'll probably on a 4-year deal. No, I'm not gonna be too cheap. So yeah. Let me see. Patrick. Like, I'm trying to find players that doesn't have any offers. Carlos Boozer is not really that bad. I think I can get him for cheap. Alright, so it looks like I can't, hopefully I don't have to, Alright, so let's see who we got. Wow, I can't believe James Harden won the championship. I'm not shocked, but, you know, I mean, in 2K, anything is possible, so. Alright, so we was able to get Stoudemire, but we did not get Carmelo Anthony or Kawhi Leonard, so. I mean, we're not that bad. So let's see. So this is the final season then. Cause like I said, I'm only doing 3 years. So. So yeah. I think this is preseason too. Cause I always keep getting confused. Preseason had 5 games and. Oh yeah, that's right, I did put preseason on, my bad. I did put preseason on, so. So let's see if I can give, you know, AD a championship on this team. We should be able to beat the Bobcats. There is no way we shouldn't lose to the Bobcats. But then again, anything is possible, so. And we won our first game, yes. All right, so. All right, so we looking promising right now, but we losing a lot, though. Yeah, we losing a lot. All right, something is wrong. All right, Tracy. Something, an AD is injured, so. Alright, you know what? He's getting up there in age and he's gonna retire pretty soon, so I'm gonna see what I could get for Tracy McGrady. Probably not much. Ooh, I could get Tayshaun Prince, but he's also he's also going up there in age, so Plumlee. I could get Draymond Green though. Yeah, let's accept this. We're gonna get Draymond Green. No draft picks involved. Let's see if we could get something for Ray Allen. Because he's also getting up there in age, and I think he's going to retire this year too. So there's no point of re-signing him. So hopefully we could get something for him. What was that? Oh, no, man. Tayshaun Prince. Daniel. Reggie Jackson. Now, I do want to bring him back to Boston, but. So yeah, let's do this trade. We're drawing to. I can touch the sky. Matt Barnes. I need another center though. A fool if I take it off a granite. A smart man if I keep my feet planted to the earth. Cause the people that hurt can understand that you speaking now vanish. I'ma show you how to make it all work. Another planet is a short term goal for me. A record soul for me. It's just bold me. You're here. For you to hear kindred persevere. No, I'ma keep him. Ambition with a clear vision. Taking off, I ain't taking off these distance. So let's see if we can Street, probably. Dedicated to the days that I slept with a curse. Research my vain dues. I'm reimbursed. I burst in the crowd with a voice and a crown. I'm a king on the crowd and I sing. I'm a smile and a bow. I'm a take that I'll never break. You can break bread with me now. We can all take a bow on the edge. So we are 25-23 and 6-10 in our last 10 games.
Success, hello. Yeah. And I'm so happy I cry, cause I can't.
let's see if you can finish strong. I can feel that we can win this championship. So we are 38 and 36. Like I said, as long as we get into the like the 20 or the 40 range, we should be good. Seriously, need to get a new controller. I've been forgetting, man. Alright, so it looks like we made the playoffs. Yes, for the second straight year in a row. Obviously, the first time we didn't make the playoffs, because I didn't touch nothing. I didn't really touch nobody. But the next two, obviously. So yeah. So KD won MVP. Don't really care about the rookie. Taj Gibson won Sixth Man of the Year award. Drummond won Defensive Player of the Year. Bo Falk won Most Improved Player of the Year, and Coach of the Year goes to Donnie. So AD got second all team defensive player. So yeah. All right. So now we're in the sixth seed, and we are taking on the Golden State Warriors. Great, just great. They'll probably sweep us too. Yeah. About we won one game. Let's see if we can. And we are eliminated. So that will do it for today. I tried to I tried to give AD a championship, but obviously it did not happen. The first time, like I said again, the first time. We had a poor record. And then obviously the first two, we made the playoffs. So obviously, but we didn't really necessarily go far in those two seasons. So that'll do it for today. If you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up. Comment on what other team y'all want me to rebuild next. Until next time, take care of yourself and each other.